Thank you.
Thank you. Well, you join us for the track cycling. It's the women's individual B pursuit qualifying. We've already had most of the riders go through, as you may have seen. And we're watching in the moment Catherine Walsh and Francine Meehan of the Irish team up against Philippa Gray and Laura Thompson of New Zealand. So far, the time to get near for the 3,000 metres is 3:36.930, which was recorded by the British pairing of Aileen McGlynn and Helen Scott. Second fastest so far has been Laura Turnham and Fiona Duncan, also of Britain. And the previous Irish pairing of Katie George Dunleavy and Sandra Fitzgerald recorded 3:42.445. So keep an eye on this time when they come up to 3,000 metres, because 3:36.930 is the time that would take them to the top of the rankings. Here we go for the last bell. Catherine Walsh and Francine Meehan of Ireland and the New Zealand team of Gray and Thompson. And they're delighted because they have got the fastest time so far, 3:31.530 puts the New Zealand team at the top of the qualification for this, the 3,000 metres women's individual B pursuit. Philippa Gray with her pilot, Laura Thompson, delighted with that, and that puts them ahead of Walsh and Meehan, the Irish duo who you can see there, who qualified, who are so far in second place. Eileen McGlynn and Helen Scott of Great Britain qualifying third, and the other British team of Laura Turnham and Fiona Duncan in fourth position with their time of 3:37.085. So let's just recap. Some disappointment possibly for the home crowd, because the two British pairings of McGlynn and Scott are going to race off against their teammates Laura Turnham and Fiona Duncan for the bronze medal. But the gold medal race is going to be again between the pairings you've just seen. Philippa Gray and Laura Thompson of New Zealand will race off later today against Catherine Walsh and Francine Meehan of Ireland. 4 seconds, best part of 4 seconds, separated them in that race. It is New Zealand who definitely have the ascendancy in this race. And there you can see the final qualification standings coming your way. 3:31.530, the time for the New Zealand pairing. 3:36.453, the Irish time. So the Ireland team know that come the final, they're going to have to step it up considerably to stay with this New Zealand pairing.